okay, it's Burnley away, massive game for Liverpool in the Premier League. Me and Jonathan on our way down the M6 now. Should be about hour and 10 minutes total from my house to get to Burnley. Really looking forward to this one. Jonathan, what are your pre-match thoughts?
Pre-match thoughts, firstly, absolutely buzzing to be going to the game today.
First away,
and on New Year's Day as well. Perfect start to the new year. I think if we can match their work rate, which is going to be easier to say than it actually is to implement, but if we can do that, I think we'll have enough quality, even with a couple of changes, to get on the line.
Okay, so we've arrived in Burnley. Off to the match now, training, horses leading. That's what it does in Burnley, apparently.
Come on, Ryan.
Liverpool.
Oh.
Come on, Liverpool.
Come on.
Sadio. It's like Sadio, right?
Right,
come on!
Get in, Sadio, take the piss.
You're not shaking anymore.
bed for a week, because they're only half the football team. Pay to the boys in red, oh, show them the way to go home. They decide that they want to go to bed for a week, because they're only half the football team. Pay to the boys in red, oh, show them the way to go.
Okay, so we're back in the car now. What a win. What a day out.
I'm not going to be able to sleep for a month. Oh, if you could just bottle that moment of the Clavin equaliser. Like, we didn't even know at the time we got it. And just for about 5 minutes, the whole place, it was like a red zone. You know, everything just went crazy. I've ended up miles away. I'm hugging strangers.
That's what the way they should be like. And the atmosphere actually was a little bit subdued for some of the aways that I've been to over the last sort of year and that. I think it was the hangover from New Year's Eve, if I'm honest.
It was. And the game was, the way the game was kind of set up as well, because let's be honest, that was a shit game of football. The first 45 minutes for a neutral must have been absolutely torture. We kind of had all the ball, didn't really do anything with it, had no penetration, and they got a handful of chances off breakaways. But Burnley are a horrible team to play against. Like, you know what you're going to get. They're hard work.
First away experience, Jonathan, how would you rate it?
That's 10 out of 10. Because it had everything. It had the despair of, oh, are we going to drop points here? Because we talked about how important a win would be today, and then it looked like it was going to be crap, and then we got the goal and you think, yes, we're going to grind this out, then we have the late equaliser, like, here we go again, and then, you know, you can't even find the words to describe that bit at the end. Like, that's just
magic. And that Burnley fan, what was he playing at, like?
Dirty thieving robbing bastards, rob the ball.
You fucking robbed the ball.
What was he playing at? Shut up, you're a 65-year-old fella, do you know what I mean?
The other two or three they nicked earlier on and wasted about 5 minutes, you know, just laughable, really.
Idiots. Anyway, Turf Moor, still a shed.
Absolute shed.
Like the video, subscribe to the Red Men TV. Up the Neds, come on!
Red Men!